guys, we're gonna finish formatting the. We're good to go. Alright. Whenever you're ready. Alright, so we got the March video coming out. I'm really sad about the no losing representation, but I guess you can't have it all. It is what it is. No, I wasn't brought to this round. No, I didn't do anything in that. I didn't play Lucina. I didn't play Bracket. Nope. Anyway, I guess there you go. 100% to 50, basically. We could play his game still. Marshall's got crazy tippers. Very nice spacing coming out from both players here. Dancing around each other, so it's not the most optimal punish on that upbeat, but. Is Mart's episode passing? It feels like. Okay. Who's watching a sitcom? Too much of a new head to get that joke, I guess. Nair, forward smash can take it though. He needs that tip with a convert. I guess side B will get it. Nice timing on that side B. You had the timing properly, you would have fell out pretty fair. These falling up airs are really putting in the work. Both of those tip with just now, I'm pretty sure. Falling up air actually one of Mart's really good neutral offers. You can get a lot out of it. The double down air spike. Yeah, probably. I don't know most of those dudes. Wow. Reach that sword, man. Ooh. Kind of call out the roll back, but gets a side leap instead. Ooh, goes for the counter. Try to recover properly, actually would have lost. Wait. Going for the up throw, of course. Up throw is pretty infamous, man. Don't want to sleep on that. You could die. I think he isn't good for it right now, actually. They both are, if we're counting damage. Up throw is gonna take it. Maybe he could have DI'd it? I don't know. Oh, and the timing on the side is so good. Alright, last stock. Anybody's game here. It's gonna be a very interesting round finals. Who knows? Maybe Kanji will get on the loser. We'll get to see Kanji for the first time in I don't know how many years. Excuse me. It's a vapor character, bro. He could stick at being the best hero. He enjoys that. Yeah, no one else is better.
Stop the battle!
No.
I got 3, 2, 1, go!
Yo, bro, what the heck?
What a way to... History, man, history. Speaking of, might make some history here. Restaurant is quite a bit behind in percent, but he is catching up. The Marth movement is just, it's too clean for me, man. That was such a good foot school. I can't, bro. The awareness of these two players is good. Not getting the timing he wants there. I guess we know who's better at timing the side of these. Let me stop that, bro. That neutral B was actually pretty smart considering the way he was positioned. He would have been able to call out a lot of options there. And I think Fraud dies, yeah. That's a trade you take. It worked, yeah. He's up, it doesn't matter. Always worth it. None of those were tippers, I think. All very nice moves. The side beat. Oh my goodness. These guys are playing a very honest game. Two very honest characters on the screen.
Wow.
Whoa. Yo, there's so much to talk about in that moment. That was so crazy. Like, look at that. That is so absolutely insane. The way these two players are playing around each other right now. Like, y'all out? Oh, I was looking away from the six. It's now 1-1. Bro, this is looking like rounds right now. Rounds at the side. Lucina. I'm looking forward to this Fraud Q round, to be honest. I'm calling it now, yeah. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Losers Q is not something none of us want, bro. We don't want it. I feel bad for the Losers Q. Whenever I watch these dudes play, I just... No, it's just... I'm baffled, bro. They just... The awareness that they have of this game is just next level. I can't. A lot of shield damage there. So that weird line, that was so good. Toto Banham uses that a lot. He like baits so many options with it. It's so good if you space it right and punish accordingly. We're seeing a lot of those Nair ones into follow-ups. This wow. Was that the far version? Alright. Fun beef up. Stock. See what we can do. We get a lot of damage. 6%, 72. Getting lost in the sauce right now. Grabs, who does that? Ooh. Super up air doesn't get the kill, but he's in a pretty bad position. He's getting the reverse. Oh my goodness. It's like I'm not even watching the same game sometimes. It is. does feel like music watching them play. That back air was so good. Oh my goodness. Probably trying to find anybody who goes with this stock. Jesus, Zombie was not making it. Ah, there it is. Very nice timing on that nair to catch and get up. Yeah, let's stock the run through before he can close out this game, but with 78%. And finally on the board, but it's true. Spirit of Bubba has been working tonight, so it is possible. Yeah. Oh my god, he's so clean. Oh my goodness, dog. I aspire to be this good. Commentary's back. This is potentially the last game of the set. Yeah, I'm literally just trying to scare you guys. Do you believe in the game for fraud? Yeah, that one. I don't believe in the game for Reese. I used to believe in it, but I don't believe in it. There has. Last tournament, and there almost was this tournament. Reefy was in winner's finals last time. Ooh. Oh man, I just... So much spacing going on. They're both looking at this... It's like... We like melee. Hello. She's covering very far out. Nice tipper up tilt puts Fraud on the board. He's up a stock, exactly what he needs to win this game. He can just maintain this lead, whittle down Combi little by little. He will be able to take this game 4, but Combi, we saw how he's playing that game 2. This man, snap of a finger, flick of a wrist. Game 5 would be so hype. Yes, genuinely. Ooh. Watching them makes me feel so inferior, bro. Yeah, I don't do the same thing. That's the problem. They're so clean. Down throw gets it up there. Now, first he gets it, the second wasn't. The way they space, man. It's true. Spacing. The chance of base lead at this point. Yeah, probably not the most cash money idea. And that fair hit, that was just gonna stop. Smash 4. Yeah, that means you messed him up. Yeah, I love seeing it, bro. Please, do you up here? Yeah, he was not right, so it's fine. Look, one steel breaks up, bro. That makes me so happy. Okay, even game. What a turnaround. Combi's looking pretty strong right now, but Fraud has proven that he can definitely back up the damage, seal out the stocks. He's got that kill him energy. I would say it's the way it's supposed to be said, but we're on stream. Yeah, that doesn't sound right at all, yeah. Ooh. Yo. Oh my goodness. The conversion. Oh, the shield is not looking too good. That neutral be so good. Oh, no reverse edge guard. One more tipper. It's true. Oh. Yeah, boy, let's go. That was so clean. No game five. To lose. Very sad. Very sad. You are the cleanest. All right, let's get it. Moldy versus Q. This is our. Yeah. This is our losers semi-finals. I can't do it.